Hi, I'm Steven, welcome to Steezy Films. Today we're going to be doing some gameplay plus some commentary slash thoughts type video of FIFA 15 Ultimate Team for Windows 8. Let's get on some gameplay. Gameplay please. For those of you who don't watch my videos, basically I mentioned that I actually play FIFA 14 on Windows 8 and I'm starting to grow and like FIFA games. For those of you who don't know me quite well, basically I'm not into football, any sort of regime of football, and I never seem to like the control aspects on FIFA games on consoles. However, I actually like FIFA 14's way of playing games, and that is basically the touch capabilities and the touch controls on FIFA 14. However, on FIFA 15, they kind of got rid of the touch capability controls using the mouse and all that and replace it with keyboard and controls type methods. But on FIFA 15, however, they actually done something for the casual players like myself who enjoys playing FIFA games and decide to make this sort of regime that is a simulation mode, which you'll still earn FIFA coins still, but it's a nice, easier way for those people that used to use the touch capability controls on FIFA 14 and make it more and more easier and slightly lazier for those casual players who play FIFA games, such as myself. However, it is a really good move for EA to do this, and I'm actually quite enjoy it. Even though I do miss the aspects of the touch capability controls on using the mouse and whatnot on FIFA 14, but it's a nice twist on FIFA 15, and adding this feature for those that are casual players and those people that are not into FIFA or football games such as myself. And I actually like the simulation type thing, and it is really, really good. And I might play this a bit more on FIFA 15, since knowing FIFA games, they'll improve in numerous of years after game, and basically it's just nice, however, that EA is still doing the regime for free-to-play type thing for apps, which is great for app users such as myself. Sure enough, I can be a bit of a FIFA noob sometimes, but it's just when I was playing FIFA 14, and starting to like FIFA 14, but I'm still acting like a FIFA still noob. Even though there are loads of dedicated FIFA players that still play these sort of regimes and games, but I'm still brand new to this, even on FIFA 15. And it's just nice how they added the simulation mode type thing and gets me try and play a bit more, let alone playing the actual game itself. But then again, however, if you may not know me by now, on FIFA 14 I usually buy and sell players most of my time, mostly, and it's just nice, however, to do this sort of simulation mode to get those people trying to play the actual game itself. Despite the disimprovements and plus the improvements of the app version of FIFA 15, it's really nice, however, to add in an addition of the simulation mode for those really, really casual players for FIFA 15, such as myself, even though I'm a bit of a noob, as you can see, I've kind of lost on there. Just want to quickly mention, as of this recording, the Xbox Live achievements are not live on Xbox Live as of yet, but give it a few days and it'll be live as you know it, and because they did the same thing of this on the launch of FIFA 14, and I just want to mention that for Xbox users that are playing this. Also, for those people that have an EA Origin account, you cannot use this to save your progress. You have to actually have a Facebook account to be able to save your own stuff onto it, so you need a Facebook account. And this is the part of the video what I usually do, because I usually buy bronze packs and just sell them quite cheap, and there's any particular ones I want to keep, I just store it into my club. And I sell them quite cheap, even the rare ones, I just sell them quite cheap, because then, like I said, I'm a bit of a FIFA noob when it comes to various currency and stuff. So that's my gameplay of FIFA 15 Ultimate Team on Windows 8. Hope you really enjoyed this video. Sorry for the talking about it, but as you can tell, I'm a bit of a noob on FIFA games. But I'm going to really enjoy this, plus the simulation mode as well. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steezy Films.